To complete the career profile assignment, you will need to set up an account with Focus 2. To get there, you'll go through the Career and Employment Resources. If you scroll down, there's a Student and Alumni Resources area. On the left-hand tab, it says Online Resources. If you scroll down further under Online Resources, under Career Assessments, there is Focus 2. You'll see that you're going through the Wake Tech Community College. If you've already gone to a CareerLens lab, you can just log in with your username and password. If you don't have an account, you can set up one now by selecting Register. You'll need to enter in the access code, which is on your career profile assignment, and information such as your name, your email, and your phone number. I'm going to pause while I go through that on my own. After you've entered in all of your information, at the bottom, you will need to read, and if you agree, check the box that you agree to the terms of use, and then select Continue. You'll get a confirmation screen that your account has been created, and then it says to click on the Continue button below to go move forward. So at the bottom, there's a button called Continue. And then we have a few security questions that we need to create and answer. Now you're into Focus 2. To find out how to complete the assessments you need for the career profile assignment, please see future videos.